was in Light on Camera Part 2. Omari Nickelson was just 2 years old when he went missing, and the media began questioning his father, Terrell Rhodes.
What's really sickening is that people is making assumptions, thinking that I have something to do.
His story changed after relentless attention. His story changed, and he confessed to the killing of his son, drawing a map of where he was tragically located.